Hi there, I'm Bob Eubanks with more short stories about big people. You know, I did the Rose Parade for 34 years, and one year, Roy Rogers, the famous cowboy, and his wife were the grand marshals, and they were sitting up back of a Cadillac car with a blanket over and waving to the millions of people. Only one problem, Roy forgot to go to the bathroom. And so in the middle of the parade, he took off his boot and peed in his boot. And that's a short story about a big cowboy.